You plan to cash this briefcase in? Come on! Let's go! You deserve this! Let's go!
Yeah, man. Tonight is the night. Tonight is the night. Hey, we're speaking of, we're doing it in your hometown.
Oh, right here in the Bean, baby! Let's go!
And Kof, man, you've been there, you've done that. You got any advice for me?
Advice? You asking me for advice? Bro, look, I've always said that you have everything that it takes to be the face of WWE. And you have everything that it takes to be a great champion. So you don't need my advice, bro. You already know what to do. You don't need my advice. Come on, man.
I appreciate it.
But you do look a little tense. And as we know, on game day, you got to get it out. You got to relax a little bit. So let's hit it for old time's sake.
Yep.
Hey, we want some new day. Hey, we want some new day.
Saw that, right?
I think I did.
Oh, Priest now quickly trying to turn things around.
Oh, reckoning!
Did he get enough of it?
Lifting the wagon! It's over! Damian Priest retains it. Sheamus all over
it! Give me a break.
Just after the pin!
No rest for the weary. Not when the Celtic Warrior is your challenger. Sheamus just battering the United States champion.
And was assaulting Jeff Hardy.
Bro kick to Hardy.
This shows me how concerned, how worried Sheamus is about the threat of Damian Priest.
It should show you how obsessed the Celtic Warrior is. Bad wheeling. Couldn't deliver the spear with as much impact and force as usual.
This is the predicament Lashley's in. No excuses. You have to defend your WWE title now.
Look at Lashley muscling up his challenger.
Big E showing off his muscle. Are we going to see it?
Big E! Could it be over Lego? Will we have a new champion? We do!
Oh my gosh!
Here is your winner.
WWE Champion, and his name is Big E!
Bobby Lashley looked unbeatable, unstoppable, unforgiving, had just a feed Orton, and now Big E rips the title from around his waist. He is our new champion.
Big E laid out the warning. Big E laid it out for the world to hear. I am coming for the WWE Champion. Well, mission accomplished. This is the proudest night in the career of Big E. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at your new WWE Champion.
Well, y'all want to go big? Then say that. Ho! Yeah, boy, we doing big things. Big belts, big rings. Bigger than you ever seen. Biggest big could ever.